Previously on Lost.
Suite 42, Hotel Persephone. Tonight, Savo's cooking a deal.
I've been tracking Savo for so long. If we work together, we can get past that guard, up to his room, and get photos of what he's doing.
Via Domus.
That's Latin.
It means the way home.
You move between these pylons and you'll be dead, Elliot. I'm here to help you. Yeah, sorry about that. We needed a DNA sample. Because I can help you remember. The night before you left on Oceanic 815, Lisa Gellhorn's body was found in Sydney Harbor, shot dead. Elliot, you killed her. We know a lot about you. Much more than you do.
Did I kill her?
Yeah, that's you. I'm in soon to be able to.
useless. Move closer.
No. No. Too small.
Yes, I remember.
Elevite is closed.
Je suis un client. J'aimerais accéder à ma chambre.
Elevator. Closed.
That guy's no Thai fisherman. Careful, Elliot. These aren't people you mess with.
Am I speaking freaking French to you? Le elevator, el closed. Well, I got a 45 that says it's closed. Now back off, mate.
That woman over there? She's a journalist.
How do you know that?
I don't appreciate nosy reporters asking me busy questions. Who's this Savo she's on about anyway?
You, let's go.
Hey, let me go.
Keep it quiet, sweetheart.
What are you doing? Let go of me!
Bodyguard. I didn't kill Lisa.
Careful. Don't get too close to the fence. Depends on how you look at it, Elliot. You betrayed her, and that's just as bad. But I read your file, and I think I understand what Lisa saw in you, even if Ben doesn't. You can come through now. It's powered down. Because I think Ben's wrong about you, Elliot Maslow. He's Ben, the guy in charge. He wants you, Elliot. I'm not sure you're still the man he thinks you are, but that's for you to decide. What are you after? Do what I can to help.
Thank you. lie to me. I saw his file on your desk.
You are as stupid as you are clumsy.
And you're as ballsy as you are ugly. I got a good feeling Maslow's coming. So, we'll just wait here together. Tell me what you know about Elliot Maslow.
I'm certain I do not know what you're talking about.
Elliot Maslow. I knew you'd be joining us.
Well done, Mr. Maslow. You've just killed the one person on this island who knows you from your past.
I just put the past behind me. I want answers. Now!
All in good time. But for now, I must apologize.
Sweet dreams, Elliot.